From Torino, Italy, about 2 years ago. So we're super, super excited. They are not only the first robotic robots on the high seas, but the first robotic robots in the world. And our next five ships will have our robots. And they'll be even better, I'm sorry, than our twins are today. B10 and NIC. Thank you. And you know what? We're gonna, like, in what, Dragon, you think 5-10 minutes we give them a dance? Or give them a 5-10 minutes? But in between that time, we've got people walking about teaching you how to actually order a drink. And it's real, guys. It's not like you're hitting a button. You are the mixologists. You can either, there are three ways to have a drink. You can have a specialty drink. You can actually have a common drink, or you can have a drink that you make yourself. So it's really having the robots meet the humans, and it's really fun. We're super excited. Sorry for my voice, but I've been speaking for, what, 7 days now to everybody about our robots. We love it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.